Hi guy. Welcome to Fook VR channel. If you like my video, please, click like and subscribe to my channel, or buy me one coffee to motivate me to create more videos. If you prefer to watch in article form, visit my Buy Me Coffee page to read it. The Scaffold is a brand new layout that Jetpack composes presented. Since the Scaffold uses numerous methods to develop your UI, it's ideal for leaping right into the code and playing with it. You'll see 5 empty composable functions: my scaffold, my top app bar, my bottom app bar, my row, my column. You'll utilize these vacant functions to implement your scaffold and include top and bottom application bars. Start by getting in the adhering to code inside my scaffold. It needs to resemble so. First, you develop the scaffold state by calling remember scaffold state. Then, appoint it to the scaffold. You established content color as the primary application and content to my row, which you formally carried out. Then you produce an extent utilizing remember coroutine scope. It would certainly aid if you utilized coroutines to cause sure scaffold practices, such as opening up and shutting the menu. Next, you set the top leading bottom lower content web content the composable you haven't had. Below you pass the scaffold state and scope utilized by coroutines. Finally, you set my column as your drawer. A lot is going on here, but you'll see how it connects in a moment. In the function my row and my column, I will reuse the function in the previous post. If you have not seen it, please review it to understand the code. That video on my channel is called Linear Layout and Compose. Make sure to upgrade the My Top App Bar trademark to the following. Build and run after that. You can see the My Row with the 3 text elements on the screen, yet the top and bottom application bars aren't revealing. That's not unexpected because you have not applied them yet. Additionally, you can open up the navigating menu by swiping from the entrusted to the right side of the screen to reveal the My column from the past. Currently, allows end up the screen by carrying out the top and bottom bars. Now let's finish the screen by implementing the top and bottom bars. To finish the screen, implement both continuing to be composable. Include the adhering to code to finish my top app bar. First, you produce a brand new value called drawer state, utilizing the scaffold state. You'll utilize this to access the scaffold's drawer. Then, you include an existing predefined application of the top app bar. You include an icon button with the menu symbol and white web content color as the navigation icon. For the icon button click activity, you start opening the cabinet by altering the drawer state inside the scaffold state. To alter the drawer state, you should do it from a coroutine or an additional put on hold feature. You release a coroutine using the range passed from the parent composable in this situation. This will open up the drawer whenever you click the menu selection symbol. The navigation icon is a predefined criterion you can utilize to specify the first aspect in the top app bar, which generally stands for a home or back button. Then you specify the title to stand for an easy text aspect that reveals the application name. Revealing a title in the top bar is typical for many Android applications. The top-up bar is an inevitable component that allows you to specify an altitude, a background color, title and navigation icon independently or integrated with a solitary material feature and specific activities that specify one more composable feature for menu selection activities. Experiment with various other parameters to see just how they design the top app bar. Now, implement the mod. For my bottom app bar, you include an existing application of the bottom application bar with vacant material. You likewise specify color primary as the background color. Build as well as run once again, as well as inspect the modifications to the screen. The screen display is currently top leading bottom lower. The top bar consists of the menu symbol, which opens the menu when the individual clicks it. The menu reveals the three text areas from my column. Click anywhere on the screen, outside the menu, or swipe the menu left to disregard the menu. You've discovered how to organize your composables inside layouts, place them, and provide typical buildings. You can attain this by utilizing numerous standard layouts or among the innovative layouts. In addition to scaffold, progress layouts likewise consist of a constraint layout. Constraint layout allows you to make restrictions between the elements, similar to the variation you discover in XML. You'll dive deep and discover more regarding constraint layout in the future. Before all that, allows discover the scaffold trademark. Open its trademark to discover even more about all the scaffold's parameters, allows you to use. You can see that it has great deals of attributes and components. This breakdown will undoubtedly give you a clear image of what each does and how you utilize them. Scaffold state, the state of the layout design. Unlike the basic layouts, scaffold calls for personalized handling of its state. Top bar, a composable that makes the top application bar. While you might produce a customized composable, Jetpack Compose uses a predefined composable to conserve the initiative. Bottom bar, this composable makes the bottom application bar. Like the last specification, you can select whether to utilize a personalized composable or the predefined bottom. Snack bar host, as the name suggests, this component organizes a snack bar. It deals with the state when snack bars must be revealed. Floating action button, lets you establish a composable for the major floating action button on the screen. The default floating action button is suggested for uniformity. Drawer content, use this composable for cabinets that call for a personalized application. Content, a composable revealed inside scaffold. This is where you place the primary web content on the screen. There are additionally numerous various other much less essential parameters. However, you can discover them if you intend to experiment with your scaffold. Now you can move on to building more components in Compose and complex UI. Thanks for watching. Please like and subscribe to get the latest videos, and don't forget to visit my page if you like the article type.